Hey. So here we are, back from the field, sitting at a cafe, and the natural thing to do for a geologist is to look at the data. So this is data science and machine learning for geoscientists. But you might wonder, why data science, why machine learning? Why not just drawing things by hand as our forefathers used to do, or maybe use Excel or Word as our fathers used to do? Well, these are still skills that you can use, but the reality is machine learning and data science are techniques that are far more powerful than the traditional technique and that are extremely in demand right now. In fact, if you look at the job market, data scientist is one of the most sought after jobs. It's also one that leads to the greatest career satisfaction. So right now, it's well paid and it's in high demand because there's not enough supply. There are not enough data scientists being formed every year. And earth science is no exception. In earth science, I would say we're even a bit behind. It's rare to find a scientist who codes and who is a geologist at the same time. So being a data scientist and a geologist who knows something about machine learning is definitely an advantage right now. And that's why I put this course together, to teach you the fundamentals of data science for geologists. So let's talk about what this course is and what this course isn't. This course is a coding course. You are expected to code in this course and to learn to code in Python. In fact, most of the course is given in the form of Jupyter notebooks, where we can mix a narration with some coding and where you can actually execute your skill. And that's what data scientists do anyway. They use Jupyter notebook for this type of work. Now, what this course also is a course designated or specialized in earth science. So it is meant for geoscientists, although it is open and probably useful for any scientist, certainly anyone in natural sciences. But the root of it is going to be geological data. So you will manipulate real geological data. You will learn to open and process real geological data. So it's really meant for geologists. Now, let's talk about what this course is not. It is not a course that will make you a data scientist. It's a short course. It's an introduction course. It's a primer in data science and machine learning over roughly a period of 1 week. So don't expect to be a full-fledged data scientist at the end of it. However, it will give you the keys to apply data science approach and to learn more if you're interested in it. So it will give you those keys. Now, this is also not a course, by extension, that will show you everything that there is in machine learning, data science, neural network. The topic is way too vast to be covered in such a short time. Plus, we have to start with the very basic of coding and working your way all the way up to neural networks. So we don't have the time to do it all. And so we also cannot expect to see every type of data that you have in geosciences, because again, this is just too vast and not possible to do in one short course. Sort of having said that, hopefully you will learn a lot of interesting things, and this course will give you the access to the wonderful world of data science.